What a beautiful day. The sky is blue, the weather is just right, the birds are chirping, the cars are going down the road. So peaceful. Well, other than that, I haven't been up to anything. Because, you know, been kind of, wait a minute. I have been up to something. I've been busy. I've been busy for the last week. And I haven't brought out a video like I should have. And, you know, I still have other things that I need to address. Like, I still have 2 more people's, you know, love advice I need to do. And amongst other things. But I think for right now, I'm going to save that for another time again. Because I want to space out as much interest as I can to you who's watching. Right? Let's see. What exactly have I been up to? Well, I have been working on the second script for my Sims 2 series, Be With Me Forever. And I've also started a new series called Kenjiru Aijo, which is Japanese for Love Forbidden. And I think by the title alone, you can pretty much tell what it's about, you know. It's going to be a tragic romance. And the wind is blowing. Oh my God, I'm loving this. It feels so good outside. If you're not outside now, please go outside, okay? And just feel this weather. It's just wonderful today. We got a good rain this morning, and everything looks brighter. It looks more real than real, if that makes sense. You know what I'm trying to say. So, I've been working on that. And if you would like to voice for me, please send me a private message, you know. I still am building up the cast for Kenjiru Aijo, and I think once I tell you the storyline about it, I think you'll be very interested in what it's about. So if you would like to voice, male or female, please send me a message. For all you gamers out there, I just got back into playing My Sims. I took a long break from that game. Wow, I took a long break from that game, and I just got back into playing it last weekend, and I finally reached my 5 stars. I've been telling everybody. Everybody's been asking me, have you got 5 stars yet? Do you have a 5-star account? And I'm like, almost. I need a little bit more, and I'll be there, I'll be there, I'll be there. And it was true. You know, I had a little bit more, and then I would have been there. But now, I have reached it. And everybody was clapping for me at the town hall. That was fun. But I'm still playing it. So I haven't even filled up everything. And I've reached 5 stars already. Isn't that crazy? That's just how detailed and dedicated to the game I was. I've wanted everybody to be my best friend. Which is, I'm still striving for that. Everybody so far that I've moved into my town are my best friend. So My Sims is going pretty good. And for everybody out there who has Endless Ocean, wonderful game. Beautiful game. I love that game, Endless Ocean. I have my friend code for that game. So if you want to go for a dive, go for a swim, please send me your friend code for your Wii system and for Endless Ocean. And we can go for a swim and look at some fish. It's been a while since I played that game, too. I need to, I think the last time I played it was in March. So I need to, the end of March, so I need to get back into it. Added some music to it. I love the game because you can add music to it and swim to your own music, so I love the game for that. So I've been adding music to it, and I'm definitely going for a swim today. So if you have Endless Ocean, please private message me with your friend code for your Wii system and that, and we can go for a swim. Oh, so, man, y'all, I am just not together today. All I can think about is what I have to do, as far as The Sims is concerned, and, I think that's about it. I've also been in the mood for watching SpongeBob. I have a question. Okay, everybody knows who Kev Jumba is, right? And Kev Jumba is a cool dude. Very cool dude. I guess he seems like a cool dude, but I don't know. I guess the YouTube popularity has kind of made his head about this big. So, you know, I don't know if he responds back to his fans that, his subscribers that he has. But, I thought it was pretty cool that, he has, like, celebrities contacting him and stuff. Like, I know the video that you all have seen is up now with Jessica Alba. She responded back to him. I'm thinking, God, how do you get recognized by celebrities? What? It's crazy. You know? And I think it was because of Happy Slip. I think Happy Slip has something to do with it too. She kind of put him on the map. And so now he's popular by everybody. But he's a cool guy. Not dissing Kev Jumba. Not dissing him. But, you know, I just wonder, how is that possible? But hey, he's a funny guy. What can I say? Happens to the best of them. So I'm sure you all noticed that I'm a YouTube partner. Yay. I didn't want to mention it because it's not really a big deal, really, but yeah, I am. Redid the page a little bit. I think it's too blue. I think I might have to change that up a little bit, but I'm not sure. Just, you know. And I want to say thank you. Oh, I forgot. I want to say thank you to all the new subscribers, too. I've been getting a lot of subscribers, so thank you all for subscribing. I'm glad you all are enjoying the videos. This could have been a better video, but I'm just so out of it this morning. I'm not hyper today. And it's Friday, and usually on Fridays, I'm just as hyper as I could possibly be, but I am just not hyper today. So I'm just kind of going to chillax for today. I'm tired. I have to go to the doctor's. I haven't had lunch yet. I am just not myself. But it is okay. The next few videos will be better, and I will address those who are seeking for love advice. I will address you for that. Trust me, I will address you for that. It's just that it's going to come at a better time. It won't be late. It will be in the next couple of videos, so don't worry. You'll get your advice. Okay? And with that, I'm kind of going to stop right now because I'm just not together. Like I said, I haven't had lunch and I'm barely paying attention to what I'm saying to you all. So I'm just going to stop and go get some food before I have to go to the doctor and before I pass out. I'm so tired. But you all continue to send me your messages, and it don't have to be about love advice. It could be about anything. You know, send me your messages. And I hope you all have a great Friday. You all have to tell me how Iron Man and Speed Racer is, because I've been trying to go see that. I'm going to go see those. I'm going to go see Iron Man and Speed Racer, especially Speed Racer. And you girls out there know why I want to see Speed Racer. I love Speed Racer, but you know why I want to go see Speed Racer. Think about it, and you get back to me. Think about it, and anybody can get it. Why I'm wanting to go see Speed Racer, I will personally make you a Speed Racer t-shirt. You got to tell me why I'm going to see Speed Racer. And I'm sure most of you all know, so you better go ahead and send me your messages now. Okay? So I'm going, you guys. It's nice and sunny. If you're not outside, again, go outside. It's perfect out here. Perfect for a walk, a picnic, whatever. Go outside today. It's nice and sunny. The weather is perfect. Go outside. I will see you all. That was just odd. Person going down the road. I will see you all later. Bye.